Hi, and welcome to Mouser Electronics Tech Guides. You know, pressure monitoring is a critical aspect of many thermal management systems, especially in applications like electric vehicles, HVAC-R systems, and industrial pumps. These systems require sensors that can withstand extreme conditions, provide precise measurements, and integrate into various control architectures. In this tutorial, we'll explore how to build a reliable pressure monitoring solution using the Molexis MLX9083X Trifibian Pressure Sensor. All of that and more coming up. Before implementing a sensor, it's crucial to understand your system's requirements. Pressure sensors and thermal management systems must handle wide pressure ranges from vacuum conditions to several bar. They also endure extreme temperatures, such as those in electric vehicle cooling systems, which range from sub-zero levels to over 100 degrees Celsius. Additionally, these sensors must withstand harsh environmental conditions, including exposure to chemical refrigerants and frozen media. When selecting a sensor, several factors must be considered. The pressure range should align with the system's expected operational conditions to ensure accurate measurement. Temperature tolerance is also critical, as the sensor must function reliably within the system's temperature extremes. Additionally, output compatibility plays a key role, with the chosen format, whether analog or digital, needing to integrate seamlessly with the control system. By carefully evaluating these factors, you can select a pressure sensor that ensures accurate performance, durability, and seamless integration within your system. The MLX9083X Trifibian Pressure Sensor is built for demanding environments where reliability and durability are paramount. With a high burst pressure rating of 210 bar, it ensures system stability during pressure spikes, such as those in compressors or expansion valves. Additionally, it's built to withstand frozen media, a common challenge in electric vehicle thermal systems during extreme cold. This prevents failures caused by freeze-thaw cycles, ensuring reliable performance. These features make the MLX9083X an ideal choice for resilient pressure monitoring in harsh operating conditions. Let's go ahead and take a look at an example application. Let's say your design involves monitoring coolant pressure in an electric vehicle. Coolants like R134A can freeze under low temperatures or experience rapid pressure changes. By positioning the MLX9083X near critical components, like the expansion valve or pump, you can monitor pressure in real time to guarantee safe and efficient operation, even in extreme conditions. One of the key strengths of the MLX9083X is its versatility in output formats. For simple systems, the MLX90830 offers an analog ratiometric output, providing a straightforward way to measure pressure. Its voltage output is proportional to the pressure, making calibration and integration into analog control loops easy. For systems requiring higher precision or digital communication, the MLX90834 features a SYN output, delivering high-resolution data with built-in error detection. Additionally, its optional NTC input enables simultaneous temperature monitoring for enhanced system functionality. Now let's take a look at an application example using an HVAC-R system. In a heating, ventilation, air conditioning, and refrigeration setup, precise pressure control is important for efficiency. Using the MLX90834 with a digital output allows the system controller to receive high-resolution pressure data. It also enables monitoring of the refrigerant temperature through the NTC input. Such dual functionality reduces component count and simplifies system design. Maintaining long-term accuracy in pressure measurements is a key challenge, and the MLX9083X addresses this with plus or minus 0.5% full-scale lifetime accuracy. Each sensor is factory calibrated for specific pressure ranges, ensuring easy integration with minimal additional calibration. For specialized applications, custom calibration curves can be programmed to optimize performance. Additionally, integrated diagnostics enable real-time health monitoring and fault detection, enhancing system reliability and ensuring consistent operation over time. In an industrial pump system, precise oil pressure monitoring is necessary to avoid mechanical wear. The MLX 9083X's accuracy ensures consistent readings over the pump's lifetime while diagnostics alert operators to potential issues. The MLX 9083X provides a reliable and proactive solution for maintaining optimal oil pressure and preventing costly downtime in industrial pump systems. When designing pressure monitoring systems, it's important to consider environmental factors such as exposure to chemicals, electrical fluctuations, and wide temperature ranges. The MLX 9083X ensures chemical compatibility with common refrigerants and oil types. This allows it to handle the media used in your system without degradation. Additionally, with extended plus or minus 40 volt voltage capabilities and an operational temperature range of negative 40 degrees Celsius to 150 degrees Celsius, the sensor is well suited for harsh environments. Next, let's explore some of the benefits of this sensor when applied in pumps. The MLX 9083X provides key advantages when integrating a sensor into a pump operating in a chemically active environment. Its chemical resistance ensures longevity, and its wide temperature range allows it to function reliably in extreme conditions. The resulting resilience minimizes maintenance and costly downtime, a benefit any engineer will appreciate. Once you've selected and configured the sensor, the next step is integrating it into your system. We'll start with the electrical connection. The sensor comes in an SOIC 16WB format for easy PCB integration. However, it's crucial to ensure proper supply and output voltage levels to prevent damage. Next, we'll want to take on the mechanical mounting. You'll want to position the sensor in a location where it can take accurate pressure measurements while being protected from unnecessary mechanical stress. Finally, conduct thorough system testing under both normal and extreme operating conditions to verify performance. Use diagnostic monitoring to identify any potential issues early. By following these steps, you'll ensure a smooth and reliable integration of the sensor into your system. Designing a reliable pressure monitoring system for demanding applications requires careful consideration of sensor robustness, accuracy, and integration. By leveraging the MLX 9083X Trifibian pressure sensor, you can address challenges such as extreme pressure and temperature conditions, achieve accurate and consistent measurements, and simplify system design with versatile output options. Whether an electric vehicle cooling system, an HVAC-R application, or an industrial pump, the MLX 9083X provides a practical and reliable solution for robust pressure monitoring. Head over to Mouser.com to learn more about this cutting-edge device or click the link in the description below. Thanks for tuning in to this edition of Mouser Electronics Tech Guide, and we'll see you next time.